shoulders resting comfortably in alignment. Your legs, your hips aligned, your spine and neck aligning. Your arms resting comfortably. Shoulders released, eyes gently closed. Moving your awareness to your breath. On the next breath in, we're going to tense the body from your toes, through your feet, through your legs, through your trunk, through your arms, shoulders, neck, face. Tense, 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 and sigh the breath out and release. Again, breathe in and tense the body from your toes, feet, legs, hips, trunk of your body, fists. Arms, shoulders, tight, neck, throat, face. Tense, 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 and release. And just feel your body relax into your mat. Your breath finding its own rhythm. A sense of comfortably lying on your mat and thinking of a cat lying on its pillow, limp and relaxed. Allow yourself to become as limp and relaxed as this cat. As you lie with muscles soft and loose, begin to mentally trace the shape of your body. And now, see your body melting away, losing its shape and its form, like ice melting under the heat of the sun. At the same time, sensing relaxation, peace, and softness. And sink into the softness. Feel very, very relaxed. Focus on your breath. No need to influence your breath in any way. Simply be a silent observer, watching the breath flow gently in and gently out. Feel the warming and cooling of the air as it moves in through both nostrils and out from both nostrils. The air gently brushing the passageways in your nostrils. Rhythmic, slow, deep. And quiet. Now switch your awareness to your throat and feel the breath brushing gently through the passageway inside of your throat. Hear the gentle whisper inside your throat as the breath gently flows up and down the passageway. You may be able to slightly close off the back of your throat and create a very faint sound. You can watch how this changes your awareness of breath. You can hear the breath as well as feel the breath. Let your throat relax completely and allow your breath to flow slowly in and out. As you take your awareness now a little deeper and become aware of the gentle rising and falling of your diaphragm as your breath slowly and gently moves in and out. A slow, gentle rhythm. A slow, rhythmic movement. Slowly, very slowly in, slowly, very slowly out. Feel your body gently rock with the movement of your breathing. This is your own personal rhythm. There is a definite rhythm with your breath that is just yours, like your fingerprints or your signature. Become aware of this rhythm, watching, feeling, flowing with the rhythm. Your personal rhythm is part of a larger rhythm, the rhythm that is linked with the universe. Everything around us runs in cycles according to a certain rhythm. We have day and night, the sun and the moon, the ebb and flow of the tides, all moving rhythmically, changing, flowing. And we change and flow and move rhythmically in exactly the same way. Be still, keeping your focus on the rhythm. Be aware and go deeper and find the harmony within. Let the rhythm take you deeper, finding your strength and stability deep within. Finding your power and feeling the harmony, the gentle, passive motion of your body that reminds you of a child gently rocking in a cradle, peaceful, at ease, and deeply relaxed. Allow yourself the pulse, the rhythm of balance and harmony deep within. Sink into this rhythm and feel the peace. Feel the love that surrounds you right at this very moment. Allowing yourself to rest deeply in this peace, in this love, filled with light as you rest for a time with your silence. Rhythm in your body as you quietly and slowly come back into an awareness of your body resting on your mat, awareness of the room that you are in. It is time. time to wiggle your toes and wiggle your fingers. Taking a deep breath in and stretching your arms up behind you. Stretching down your knee. And rolling to the right and stretch. To the left and stretch. Coming back to center. Arms down beside your body, knees bent, and taking a little time to stretch, to move, to feel grounded back into